let's get a check of the latest coronavirus case counts in our area. Virginia reported around 1,200 new cases today. That's according to the Virginia Department of Health. The percent positivity rate for testing fell slightly and still hangs just below 5%. The number of people in the hospital with COVID-19 is back on a downward trend. The number of vaccinations in the state continues to increase, with more than 2.6 million residents fully inoculated. That's more than 30% of Virginians.